Aloha. I'm Dr. Ermina Van Dyken from Out of the Doldrums. Welcome back. What if I told you that soaking in a cloudy, slightly sulfur-smelling hot spring could improve your cardiovascular health, reduce inflammation, and maybe even extend your lifespan? It sounds like something out of an ancient wellness manual, but the science is starting to back it up. Today, we're exploring the health benefits of hydrogen sulfide-rich onsen bathing, specifically in a few famous onsen locations in Hokkaido, Japan. We'll look at the traditions, the science, and why bathing in these volcanic waters might be one of the most underrated health practices in the world. Section 1: What makes onsen water special? Let's start with the basics. Not all onsen water is the same. Japanese onsens are classified by their mineral content. Some are rich in sodium chloride, some in bicarbonate, others in iron or radon. But the ones I'm focusing on today are rich in hydrogen sulfide, or H2S. Noborabetsu Onsen is one of the most mineral-diverse in Japan, with sulfuric acid springs, iron-rich springs, and hydrogen sulfide hot springs bubbling up from the earth in a dramatic volcanic setting. This white, cloudy water, known locally as Tozensai Zen, has a distinctive sulfur smell, often compared to boiled eggs. But what's that smell actually doing to your body? Is it actually healthy? Section 2: The science of hydrogen sulfide. We tend to think of hydrogen sulfide as a toxic gas, and that's true when it's in high concentrations. It's really deadly. But in tiny physiological amounts, H2S, or hydrogen sulfide, is now being recognized as a critical gasotransmitter, just like nitric oxide and carbon monoxide. In fact, research shows that hydrogen sulfide plays a role in vasodilation, which is relaxing blood vessels and improving circulation. It has anti-inflammatory effects, mainly through modulation of NF-kappa-B and cytokine expression. It has cytoprotective effects, meaning it reduces oxidative stress and it supports mitochondrial function. One animal study from Circulation Research showed that low levels of hydrogen sulfide can reduce damage from ischemia reperfusion injury in cardiac tissue, so like heart attack getting blood supply back. In humans, the data is a little more limited, but a small 2017 study published in Environmental Health and Preventative Medicine showed that bathing in sulfur-rich hot springs improved markers of inflammation and pain in patients with chronic joint disease. So yes, that faint, rotten egg aroma may actually be a signal of something healing. Section 3: Noborabetsu Onsen. Noborabetsu's onsens emerge from Jigokudani, or Hell Valley, a geothermal crater that releases volcanic gases and mineral-rich water from deep within the earth. The water here can contain up to 400 milligrams per liter of hydrogen sulfide, which makes it one of the richest H2S onsens in Japan. Local physicians have long prescribed these baths for patients with atherosclerosis, or heart and blood vessel disease, rheumatism, atopic dermatitis, and chronic skin conditions like psoriasis and eczema. People often report improvements in circulation, reduced swelling, softer skin, and even better sleep after several days of bathing in these hydrogen sulfide waters. Section 4: How to bathe for maximum benefit. So, how can you make the most of a hydrogen sulfide onsen bath? Here's what I would recommend. First, shower before entering. It's tradition, and it allows for better absorption of the minerals. Second, soak slowly. So start with 5 to 10 minutes. Hydrogen sulfide can be mildly vasodilating, so ease into it if you're sensitive or if you get lightheaded in hot water. My third tip is stay hydrated. These waters can make you sweat more than you realize. It's the equivalent of working out or running a long race when you're in those waters. Tip 4: don't rinse off immediately. Let the minerals stay on your skin for 30 minutes afterwards if you can. It helps with absorption. And if you're visiting Noborabetsu, consider trying the other various spring types. Each has slightly different properties. Mixing them can give you a broader spectrum of benefits. Section 5: Are there any risks? Hydrogen sulfide is safe in the concentrations found in onsens, but it's still wise to use caution. Pregnant women and people with uncontrolled blood pressure should really consult their physician before entering these baths. If you have a sulfur allergy or are on certain medications that affect vasodilation, check again with your doctor first, because the vasodilation gets all your blood pooling in your veins instead of your brain. Not the best. And don't stay in too long. 15 to 20 minutes is usually enough. To wrap it up, soaking in a hydrogen sulfide rich onsen like Noborabetsu or the ones around Niseko, it's not just relaxing, it may be just the most natural way to support your vascular health, ease inflammation, fix skin issues, and connect with a healing tradition that goes back centuries. If you've bathed in a sulfur-rich hot spring before, I would love to hear about your experience. And if you're planning a trip to Japan, let me know if Noborabetsu or the Niseko area onsens are on your list. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to Out of the Doldrums, and please drop a comment below if you like. Let me know what other wellness traditions or natural therapies you would like me to explore. Cherish your health always, and aloha. Oh, and sorry for the sunnies. It is like so bright out here. It just